Okay, let's try something different.
So this is a bit more, you know, it's crazy. Just everything's going downhill right now. No, boy, you don't want to stop this tank shooting at us. Yeah, if you know, I already, did one message, and now we're gonna go do the other. Yeah, that stronghold's not so peaceful. Nothing, yeah. That little sand cliff right next to the train track. I thought we had a lot of energy. Oh shit, that's rolling right up on me. Yo, can you just light up, sir? That's kind of what I want to happen. That is still scary to watch. Wow, there's no looking at what's going on here. Hemen teslim olursam, objective to put her thumb grenade.
The Bedouin treasured their horses, and in return, those animals granted their riders unparalleled speed and mobility.
Right field. Take that little post, knock that out, and we're gonna just dumb them all down. Can't do anything else. I gotta hit you 200 times. Oh hey, look, a little birdie. Ooh. Sucker punch. Back in.
You see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted. Elorens was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. I made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Twice, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to attack.
The beast has your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. Legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
What an idiot. Quick, we read a message. Nope, never mind. Fuck the life.
Slipped away just in time. Tilkichi was a fool to think we'd ever stay after he escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries then. Rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Yes, no!
Oh, what an episode! Well. Yeah, I'm gonna call that an episode. If you like the video, leave a like. If you're subscribed, hit that subscribe button. And as always, I'll catch you in the next video.